Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh. Now you two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Go on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
I'm just gonna get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Wait. It's on the package.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
It's closing in. Stop it. Stop it. I can't breathe. I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right? That's it.
Oh, no.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
I don't want to have to hurt you. I'm not going to fight you. Now just let's talk about this, all right?
Shot.
Stop hitting me. Just calm down.
Come here.
I don't want to hurt you. Calm down. All right, just calm down. I don't want to fight you, Charlie. Right, just don't, man.
You're killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie! Jesus. Here. Here, we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Hold on, this. You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Ugh, shit. Now follow me.
No, I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
Two more to go. Just one left. Last one.
Incredible. The beams don't line up with anything, though.
Let's keep looking.
Is that the water?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no. Please. Please tell me that you see them, too.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
You got it.
Grab another one and try again.
Looks like there's another brazier up there.
Think you can throw the torch up there and light that thing?
What are you doing?
Move, Nate! They're after you! Hurry, Nate! They're on the move!
Nice one. Alright, get on the other crank. Help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across. I hate getting wet.
Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
Should be able to rotate the globe now.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
entrance to the inner crypts. Come on.
Here we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. And if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open. There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There. You see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah. All the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
Get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
Shit. They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Yes.
Thanks very much. I'll take that.
Great.
Drop your weapons.
I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, God damn it.
Well, that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go for
Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay.
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Carter,
bitch.
Pull the trigger.
My pleasure.
Run!
Head for the tower!
Go, go!
Run!
Might have given us a wink or something. Shit.
Come on, Cutter.
You can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie.
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over.
Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, I And now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Charlie, don't.
Shit. Shit.
No. No!
Barry! Go!
Charlie! Oh, shit! Bollocks!
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him.
You got it?
You cover us.
Okay.
Go!
How is that possible? I shot him, right?
Shit!
Just...
Wait.
What are you...
We need to get him off. Let's get the hell out of here.
Behind us.
Help me with the door. Okay, come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
Whew. Look out! There's more of them.
Oh, crap.
Head for the gatehouse.
Ah!
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Okay. The bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Warning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. One, two, and one.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Right here. All right. I got this. You take care of him.
Here I come.
Sully, get us out of here.
Looks like we lost him.
All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no, 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 no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
Think I might know someone we could call?
Who? Oh, no. No, no, no.
You got a better idea. I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah. Not yet, anyway. All right. Remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right. So that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on. We're not going to start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
Just... The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Nate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. Mm-hmm. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
All set? If you could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you. If you're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new part.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.